I feel like the odd one out. Born into a state of mind where morality has declined and I can't hit rewind for being born at the wrong place and the wrong time. Time is something that I never had in the first place. Being born in the worst way, it feels like yesterday that my mother delivered me in the hospital ward, only to lose my parents as soon as we exited those doors due to a civil war facilitated by those admiring the corporate scenery to destroy the earth's greenery and impregnate my life with illiteracy, creating a slight loss of faith. And I say slight because Warchild can help set the record straight, though not all the way, because the loss is irreplaceable. Of healing, I'm not incapable. Even though my life stolen, requiring more than just a spoken word poem, I feel like a problem. Every time I look at the mirror, I see a soulless face looking back at me, lost in a world where it's rare to give a helping hand and doesn't understand that I just want to be found, which is why I feel like the odd one out. Born into a state of mind where morality has declined and I can't hit rewind for being born at the wrong place and the wrong time. It seems like when I was conceived, Hope had already had his bags packed, leaving me in the same state as my country, completely ransacked. My parents gave me the one thing I want to give back because this little life of mine kinda needs help to let it shine. My short timelines are interspersed with geopolitics, being only 11 years old, yet still I'm forced to pay for a crime I didn't commit. I was the only child alive, screaming in the aftermath of a bloody massacre, now blindfolded and being told to pull the trigger, forcing my innocence to bleed, my heart to beat, my heart to scream the words, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for not being able to bear the pain any longer, dropping the load off my shoulder and embracing the life of a child soldier. I'm sorry for allowing depression, misery and a lack of worth act as my emotional prison bars, trapping me in a jail cell patrolled by world leaders and arms dealers, acting as the prison guards. I'm sorry for losing my struggle to conform in a place where war is the norm, leading me to be born in the middle of one of life's tragedies and now forever stuck in a world that doesn't believe in me. I'm sorry for believing that one's ability to love, to care and be good are God-given, because the day my parents were killed, my ability to love, to care and everything good about me went with them. So I'm sorry for being forced into something that is wrong. I'm sorry for being a war child that the world gave up on.